what exactly does a typical day in the life of a rom-com heroine look like? Well, when you're Lara Jean Covey, it's like living every day in an 80s movie. Probably.
Today's gonna be a fun day.
Let's take a look at a totally normal day for LJ. First, Lara Jean wakes up. She gets ready for school by dancing and trying on lots of outfits.
Hey, y'all ready?
Oh, hell yes.
LJ hydrates with a coconut water. And now it's time for school. She dissects an octopus.
Okay, here, I got this.
And she kisses a boy in gym class.
Hey, stop that!
It's secret Subway for lunch.
Okay, so remind me again why we have to eat these subs under the bleachers.
And shared cookies for dessert.
I think these are your best cookies yet.
Followed by an educational field trip. After school, she bakes. Cookies, cupcakes, cherry turnovers from scratch. You know, just a few quick and easy things. Then she reads an entire romance novel.
Are we hanging out or what? I just want to finish this chapter.
Lara Jean kicks off the evening with a low-key family dinner.
I'm so fancy.
She sings karaoke with her sisters, goes on an adorable date, and hits up a sweet party. After a quick stop at the corner cafe for pancakes and a makeout sesh in the car,
she's really good at this.
She and Peter watch a rom-com.
Wait, what time is it?
They share a goodnight kiss.
Okay, goodnight.
Okay, goodnight.
And LJ winds down with her nightly Korean skincare routine. Finally, Lara Jean writes some letters to all the boys she's loved before. What a life. Do you relate to Lara Jean's daily routine? Watch the To All the Boys trilogy on Netflix now.